When I was in sixth grade, we had two different classes, mine and then the class across the hall. And we had to come up with a group of people and we had to come up with a play and each one of us had to perform our plays in front of the class. Well, my group ended up coming up with a play that had, like, I was a little kid and there was another little kid and we were fighting, but then at the end of the play, the moral to the play and to the story was people would get along, and it was a really cute, adorable play, and it ended up going over really well with my class. And so my teacher asked me to perform it in front of the other class, and they're like, oh, it was so good, it was so cute, and the moral was so good. Well, that went to my head, and I was so happy that I got the attention from everybody else that when we went over to the other class, I completely changed everything just on impulse, and I made it a completely different story. I was obnoxious, I was loud, I thought I was being funny, and I was so uncomfortably unbearable because everybody hated it. My teachers hated it, the people that were in the play with me hated it, and it was completely ridiculous. And I thought I was going over the top to try to, like, be better and get more attention, but I actually made it even worse. And the moral to that story is when we try too hard, we suck. So we should just be ourselves and people will like you, because they originally liked me at the in the beginning in the original play, and then I tried to be like cool, and the uncomfortable silence in that room was terrible. I mean, even my teachers picked on me. But who wouldn't pick on this? Anyways, have a good day.